supposed to be 60 frames a second.
This is a test for 60 frames a second. I didn't know I could do 4K on here. Man, this is gonna be crazy. I gotta figure out how to hook this up to the TV. See if I'm as detailed on screen as I am right here. Maybe I'll find more details. The simulated me could be more real. That's what they want you to believe.